Last time on Sins of a Solar Empire Trinity, the Rephoroid were once again defeated.
Hardly a challenge.
They then cranked out a whole pile of new ships in the hopes of not having that happen again. Now I think there's a way. There we go. So let's see if we can all
it
together
shall
now
be done.
Jump into this sector and open fire. I don't even know what I'm researching. I'm just clicking on research. Probably not the smartest thing to do, but, well.
Phase drive activated.
I assume that means we will be jumping soon. There we go.
Our ships have left phase space. Don't rush me. Don't rush me. Hardly a challenge. Bounty on an empire has increased.
Okay.
Give me a target. Ready weapon systems. The order is given. Pirate raiders have left their base.
Yep. Let's see you mine this colony.
Research finished.
That should get their attention.
Don't waste my time!
Anything? Anyone?
Who shall die first? Poised to strike. In position. Research finished.
They have not yet arrived. Interestingly enough,
research finished. Research finished.
And that is about to explode. ammo.
No one's promising you yet. Don't waste my time. There's no time to lose. Give me a target.
So,
our patience for such failure is running out.
Okay. I guess we will just continue to let that take shape. And ooh, that sounds like a good idea. Oh, here we go.
Poised to strike.
It's happening.
Victory is at hand. There's no time to lose. Give me a target. There's no time to lose.
Holy shit, what is this?
All bounty has been depleted. In position.
Oh my God. What can this thing make? I think we may need a carrier.
Research finished. Strength is yours.
How do we use abilities? Jam weapons, let's do that. How are we doing on this thing? Well, we're working it
in
over pretty
position.
Good.
Shoot them down! Yours to command. Poised to strike. The order is given. There's no time to lose. Shoot them down. Time is fleeting.
Time is fleeting.
Don't waste my time. Research finished.
Let's do that. Well, this may not have been the smartest thing to do.
us in this task. Give me a target. Time is fleeting.
In fact, that was such a bad idea.
It shall be done.
So we're getting the flying F out of here.
Quickly!
Execute. You need to go there.
Our capital ship has sustained heavy damage.
Yeah, I know. That's why it's leaving.
Do not fail us in this task. Begin jump sequence. Research finished. Our ships have left Fae space. Consider it done.
Oh, we already destroyed this. Well, whatever.
Quickly!
Let's build a fighter squad. Bomber squad, fighter squad.
I watch over the fleet. What is it now? Don't underestimate me! Missiles loaded.
Okay. So the Junsarak Sentinel is what we need to remember.
I watch over the fleet.
Okay.
Missiles loaded.
Oh.
Your orders! This is Strike Leader. Don't underestimate me!
Meh. I hope we're okay there.
Research finished.
Hmm. We'll pump one out even though I don't think it's going to do any good.
Reconnaissance reveals that a pirate raid is forming. Research finished. Bounty on an empire has increased.
I guess I should be telling you what I'm clicking on there. What it said was increases the maximum fleet capacity your empire is able to sustain at once. So, seems like a good idea.
Pirate raiders.
And
have left
the reason I've been choosing these two is because the Canrak assailant is strong versus light fighter, and the Junserak sentinel is strong versus fighter strike craft. So, seems like the right thing to do.
Research finished.
Once those are cranked out, we're gonna head back.
I watch over the fleet.
And try again.
Missiles loaded. My strength is yours. Your cooperation is of interest to us.
Oh. Offers a trade alliance. Okay, how do we... Let's accept their trade alliance. Not that I know how to...
Please drive online.
So they should be jumping, which they are.
Research finished. Our ships have left Fae space. Hardly a challenge. Don't rush me. None can oppose me.
Now I should be able to. Oh, auto-saving for some reason. Okay.
Don't underestimate me! Bounty has been depleted.
Where are you guys going? Okay, well, whatever. Yeah, sorry. Commentary is not quite rock solid right now. But it is what it is. I apologize for that. It's quite late into the evening. I wonder when they are coming to defend their planet.
Research finished.
We should open our borders to traders. I don't know what that means, but... Oh. Sure.
Your lack of commitment will not go unpunished.
Again, not quite sure what you wanted, but... Let's go.
Our patience for such failure is running out. Don't rush me.
Whoa, whoa, game.
Your cooperation is of interest to us. What is it now? Kill them all. Give me a target. In position. Victory is at hand. Ready weapon systems. Where's the threat? Shoot them down!
Yep. Shoot them down.
Structure complete.
Get another fighter squadron going.
What is it now? Research finished. Where's the threat? Research finished. Time is fleeting.
Oh my goodness.
Something just exploded there. That couldn't have been good.
Don't waste my time. They shall not survive. Who shall die first? Kill them all. There's no time to lose. Open fire! There's no time to lose. There's no time to lose. It's safe for now. Shoot them down! Where's the threat? Watch out! What is it now? A capital ship shields are offline! Time is fleeting. Do not fail us in this task.
Is going on back here. Please create something good right now. More of those. Let's get back into the frame.
Don't waste my time. There's no time to lose. Open fire! Yours to command. Yours to command. Missiles loaded. In position. Victory is at hand. In position.
Okay, I think we might have this one.
Don't underestimate me! What is it now? I watch over the fleet!
Yes, you do.
Do not fail us in this task! Shoot them down! There's no time to lose! Watch out!
I think their capital ship is about to explode. That would appear to be what happened there.
Don't waste my time! None can oppose me.
Do this quickly if you seek the Unity's favor.
There's no time to lose! Where's the threat? Yours to command.
I think he's probably gonna jump out of here.
Poised to strike.
As it's almost certainly in his best interest.
I watch over the fleet. Bounty on an empire has increased. Pirate raiders have left their base. Missiles loaded.
Wow, you are really lucky you jumped away when you did.
Shall not survive. Victory is at hand.
This guy must have a huge death wish.
Ready weapon systems.
So it would appear
they shall not survive.
That we won. Hooray.
Join us in peace and prosper.
They want a trade alliance. No. Instead, we're going to destroy your facilities.
Just give the word.
And your fabricators.
Ready to strike! Ready to strike!
We completed our first mission. Hooray! Moving on up.
Your cooperation is of interest to us.
Our economies could both use an upgrade. Sure, why not?
Just give the word. There's no time to lose.
Will they attack the planet? No, they will not. Oh, what have we here? Upgrade the repair cloud. Let's create another. Yep. And upgrade it.
Don't waste my time.
You cannot be upgraded yet. It doesn't appear. Nope. What we need, our next capital ship, needs to be of the planetary destruction kind.
All bounty has been depleted. Poised to strike.
It's probably probably a good thing to have as well.
Research finished. Research
finished.
Okay,
this one increases the amount of credits earned when your empire collects bounty. This one, experience in manipulating other species, affords your empire an improved relationship bonus when dealing with foreign powers. We should probably start...
Her patience for such failure is running out.
Oh.
Yours to command.
Suppose we could have destroyed that a while back. Whoops.
Just give the word.
Although I don't think there's a much larger civilian structure than the actual planet itself. Whatever.
Ready to strike!
Okay. Nope, can't do that. Can't do that. Can do this. Okay, we will do that.
Research finished.
From right about here, I'm thinking is a good spot for it.
Do not fail us in this task. Research finished. Research finished.
We should probably... Can we... Nope. Nothing. Great. All right then. They want a ceasefire. Sure. Why not? Wow, peace accords. Who'd have thought? The Referoid are doing significantly better than the Wutoid in the diplomacy section. Though we are about to take a planet from the Vanadis faction. Who I assume will be none too happy about losing that. But those are the breaks. Now, question, can we build that? No, we cannot. Because that is going to take some time, is my guess.
Research finished.
What is this? Genetic manipulation to promote subdermal fat and other insulating traits is imposed on all inhabitants of ice planets, increasing the population on these planets can support. Yeah, we probably should do that. Interesting, we are researching like an MF. Well, that planet's health is about to reach zero. So, we should probably move you. Yeah,
Good idea.
Agreed. What I'm doing now is moving a colony ship into position to take this planet. Which I feel is a good thing to do. What else?
Do not fail us in this task!
Okay. Support the garrisoned occupation forces. Sure, why not? Grants Research access to the media finished. Hub structure, allowing your culture to spread to nearby planets. Sounds like a good thing. Oh, look who's back for round two. Your fabricator may not have been here.
As
it's
you
been
command.
Enough time. Wow, that took a long time. So apparently planets do not die quickly.
Do not fail us in this task.
You've destroyed the
Join
enemy
us
colony.
In peace and prosper. Your plans? Good idea.
What?
I'll do what I must.
Enemy culture is too high for colonization.
Where do you send us?
How do I prevent that?
Time is fleeting. Reconnaissance reveals that a pirate raid is forming.
Well, bloody hell. So, what the colonized because hostile culture is
Research
too strong here.
Research finished.
Really?
Bounty on an empire has increased.
So, what?
Your cooperation is of interest to us.
Wow. Sure. Sure. Wow, so we are making friends like crazy.
Pirate raiders have left their base.
Okay, so can we bring a fabricator? Is that what that is? It is. Can we bring a fabricator into this sector? No. Fabricators don't have the ability to jump. Crap. So...
Your plans?
Interesting.
Time is fleeting. Ready to strike!
Well, you better dock then. And I guess...
Research finished.
Phase jump inhibitor. Do we want that there? Probably want it here. Oh, planets can create their own fighter and bomber squadrons, but that could also be because we put the, what is this thing called? A hangar defense. Which actually makes a little bit more sense. Well, let's put the inhibitor in here. And I guess we'll put it right. Well, I really don't want them jumping out. We'll toss it right there. So...
all bounty has been depleted.
How do we...
my strength is yours.
How can we do this? Wait a second. Do we not have a ship? No.
What is your command?
Come here. This ship broadcasts of peace prevent the envoy from being targeted. No. What does this do? The planet's owner. Okay, let's see if this works.
Phase engines engaged.
Let's see if this does anything to our ability to colonize this planet. Here he comes.
We must make haste.
Actually, but that is going to have to wait because we are, I'm sure, well into a heavy, heavy time usage. So, next time on Sins of a Solar Empire Trinity, we will attempt to convert Umelos. Stay tuned.